Real quick recording this from Bowman Chrome Jumbo Case number 2. I forgot to figure out who's getting all these multiplayer cards. So we're going to do the same thing we did on the first case. Just going to roll this once. If it's odd, it'll go to the player listed on top. If it's even, it'll go to the player listed on bottom. That'll be for all the multiplayer cards from that case. This one roll will determine them all. Not going to do them all individually. If there's duplicates, so if we had like two or three of these, then I'll give them, each team will get one. I won't double up. If there's duplicates, make sure both of you get one. Good luck. And that is a 5, so it'll go to the team on top again for all of those. There it is. All right. Thanks, guys. That was it.